If you don't know where your class is it really worth going? Now taking students for virtual normality. The timetable has now been published. Schedule your lives accordingly. Welcome, new students. We're more afraid of you than you are of us. Tuition fees may be spent on administrative bonuses. Syllabus requesting new room. A new room for the syllabus.
Sir Nigel Bickleworth on 2 Point Radio. It's me, Sir Nigel Bickleworth, the voice coming out of your radio here on 2 Point Radio. Isn't it a beautiful day in this little county of ours? Not that I'd know, of course. No windows in the old recording booth. And while I have made several written requests to our management, this is actually just the way I like it.
Frequently asked questions. No, I've not seen your frog. This is a test announcement, not a real announcement. tuition fees are expensive, an education is priceless. Syllabus requesting new room. A new room for the syllabus.
If it's quite all right with you, I'd like to discuss crockery. Any objections?
No.
Delightful. Yes, I don't know who needs to hear this. I'd imagine it's most of you, but plating is not optional. When you slop food onto a tray, you turn your food into slop. Remember, we eat with our eyes. Though I'm sure some of you will take that as an instruction to start shoveling chowder into your sockets.
Staff are reminded that dogs don't eat homework. Students are reminded to set reminders. Distracted students should pretend that they're listening. It's time for Agony Answers, where I solve one of your tiny little problems with minimal effort. The following is from Forlorn in Freshly. Nigel, the other day I accidentally left my dissertation on the bus. Could you please spread the word and see if I can get it back? Thanks in advance. Well, well, this is what you get for riding the bus. As for your request, I'd love to help you. I really would. But if I did, how would you learn? You see my dilemma? janitor required in bathroom. Warning, campus class is missing equipment. If it's not on your CV, it didn't happen. Not to me. Education is non-refundable.
Whoa! Is that... It can't be!
New from Cheesy Gubbins. One big gubbin. Out of your dreams and into your mouth.
Cheesy Gubbins.
Staff are reminded to care about students. Teacher required to do some teaching. Thank you.
Thank you.
students are reminded that I'm not your mum. There's a fly in here.
Sir Nigel Bickleworth, laughing at you, not with you, on Two Point Radio. We can all do with an occasional chuckle. It keeps the blood fizzy and the vitals convivial. So I present to you this next piece of music that is sure to give us all a good, long laugh.
Students are reminded to be in two places at once. Students are reminded that this is the fun part. Frequently asked questions. No, you can't have an extension. Mm. unattended students in need of teaching.
Oh, sorry. Wasn't that terrible? Ah, I needed that. On the subject of laughing, and indeed needing, I see that many of our county's students are petitioning for additional reading materials. Frankly, I find it very funny. If you didn't already possess all of the course materials, why would you start the course? How bizarre.
Students are reminded that there's no such thing as free time. Plagiarism is not a belief system. Unattended sandwiches will be eaten by me.
Today on Sir Nigel Reviews, I was faced with the formidable task of critiquing the inventively named chewy gum. Yes, I am tasked with assessing the various merits and shortcomings of this interminable taffy. I like a jaunt and a jape as much as the next fellow, but I draw the line at such chewy vulgarity as this. Chewy gum, thanks, but no thanks.
Visitors should be checked in and then removed immediately. hear this, please drink some water. Thank you. It's almost the end of the academic year, in case you hadn't noticed. Announcement. Plants need water, remember? The academic year is starting soon. Was there anything we wanted to do? End-of-year results are now available. No unauthorized panicking.
We're approaching the twilight of today's radio voyage. If you're just tuning in, then I am sorry. But like ships in the night, we pass for only the briefest of nautical moments. Perhaps we'll meet again in some distant port. Perhaps you'll get your act together and tune in earlier tomorrow. Who knows? I've been Captain Bickleworth, righting ships, dropping anchors, and running out of sailor talk on Two Point Radio. Ahoy!
Enjoy your summer. I know I will. University gives you a bright future and clouds it with debt. Students are reminded that you came here on purpose. students are reminded to have the time of their lives. Skills are non-transferable.